I think I tend to blame myself when I can't let something go. I feel maybe something is my fault, or I should have done more of this or less of that. And it starts to become, you know, just like a really